offer is this.
What I love about these high school girls, man. I get older, they stay the same age.
My super suit.
너 그치? 나 잘 어울려?
Next up, Parasite, the film that is slowly becoming one of the most talked about movies for the year, which is awesome because that almost never happens with foreign film.
부잣집과예요. 돈도 많이 줘.
참... Really wish it had happened with Roma last year. And in terms of what everyone's saying about the film, yeah, I 100% agree with all they're saying. Bong Joon-ho once again delivers another fantastic depiction and kind of deconstruction of classism. And I would say tackles it in probably the most realistic way I've seen in a while, just in terms of really comparing the two families that are your main characters and in terms of like nailing the settings and the scenarios. The characters I feel like are all extremely well designed and well thought out and well fleshed out in terms of their own individual motivation.
그 검은 상자를 저와 함께 열어보시겠어요, 어머니? 열고 싶습니다, 선생님.
And in terms of having, it's also interesting because I feel like each act of the film kind of acts almost as like a different genre in and of itself, where the first act is kind of like a back and forth cat and mouse whodunit, like trying to like, ooh man, it's like it's really fun to see them like kind of masquerade. Then the second act brings out this whole new element that almost kind of turns it into like a horror thriller in a way. It's actually kind of fascinating. And then the third act is just when all pandemonium breaks loose. It really is one of those situations where you can feel it building up towards like an explosive climax, and goddamn that climax delivers. The reason why I have it ranked a little bit lower is because I do still think there are some problems in terms of how the third act is executed, but in terms of overall like what it's trying to say about classism, how it translates across its characters, and how it manages to still mix in and feel very much realistic to life, I think it does a very good job of that. And I'm very happy that Bong Joon-ho was finally able to make a Korean film that is being received on the level as some of his his previous two American films. Like I said, Okja from 2017 was one of my favorite films that barely anybody saw. Snowpiercer obviously made a big effort, made a big impact on American audiences. And overall, yeah, I'm really, really happy that this film was as good and intriguing as it is. I'm sorry that I can't talk more about the plot, but I feel like talking about the actual plot itself will give away it. And this is one of those films that you just have to go into and not know a goddamn thing about, because that's where you're really going to get the full effect. So Parasite, 100% recommend.
Parasite.